This is the solution to written homework 89. Okay, so this equation is an exponential base a. So to write it in logarithmic, it will still be in base a, but the base changes sides. So now it'll be b is equal to the logarithm base a of c. So now this is in log base a, which is to say that the base changed sides. Notice that a is still on, or sorry, b is still on its side and c is still on its side. So now this is in log, this one is in log base p. So that means that we want to write it in exponential base p. So the p will change sides. The x will stay on its side, and the t will stay on its side, but now the base changes sides. Okay, so now this is an exponential base x. Let's separate these out. So this is an exponential base x, so that means that we want to rewrite this in log base x. So that means that the base is going to switch sides. So the 6/5 is still going to be on its side, but now it's going to be logarithm base x of 6/5 is y, which is to say that the base x switch sides. Okay. So now this is an exponential base m, and we want it to be in logarithm base m. So the -3 will stay on its side, the r will stay on its side, but now the right hand side will be in logarithm base m, like so. So now this is in log base e, that is to say the natural base. So now it will be base e on the other side, so that will be u is e to k. So the base changed sides. This is in log base 10. So it's base 10 on the right, so the base will move to the left. So it will be 10 to z is w. So this was exponential base e, and this will be exponential base 2. And that's the answer.